And yes, man, we're back at it right here on Hype It Up. That was our number three for the week. And it is called, well, it's by Cool Prince. And like, yeah, he is not a stranger to the show. He was last week number two. And this week is handling down number three on the show. And it is that time where we hang out with the coolest in the country. You know, one of the most beautiful vocalists in the country. And I won't, you know, go down into that other part that I normally go on. But sis, welcome to the show.
What's up?
How are you doing?
I'm chill.
Like you look good.
Thank you. You too.
Okay. Yeah. So recently you dropped an album,
yeah.
Right? So let's talk about the album. You know, what's the inspiration around it?
Basically, Monarch is just like a continuation, almost like a I'm growing up type of vibes,
okay.
Coming from being a king to being a king of kings, in the music sphere,
uh-huh.
And also just the transformation of who I've become. I started out as very like reserved and very withdrawn, and I just kind of came out and uh-huh. I know a little bit more, and I've come to accept myself a little bit more as
okay.
well. So Monarch is really a story about me and who I am and how I have become
okay.
the way I am.
Yeah. Hey, also, you know, in the album you work with a couple of people as
yeah.
well. You know, when I know every artist would say all the songs in my album are literally my favorite, but if you were to choose one song that's your favorite from the album, what would that song be?
I'm not really sure because I have a favorite every single week or month.
Okay.
Currently, I love performing Donatella.
Okay.
It's like one of my favorite performance songs. But if I'm going to listen, it's going to be This Is Love.
Mm,
yeah.
This Is Love. So.
And I should say Sunshine too, right? Yeah.
And you might mention another song as well.
No. Let's leave it at those
okay.
ones.
So, you know, obviously you had like a roller coaster kind of year.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Does that also, you know, influence the album, or is it like the feel of the album?
Life happens to everybody, and life happens in this album as well.
Okay.
You know, so the way life is happening outside there is exactly the way my album is progressing. From track one to track 20, you kind of hear the changes of emotions, the growth,
okay.
the ups and downs. You know, and I've come to appreciate everything about life, the negativity mm-hmm. and the positivity. Yeah.
Uh-huh. So okay, apart from the album, obviously, you know, you said the album is, you know, continuation from, you know, your previous album. I want to know, like, with so much work that you've done so far, you know, with your career, you know, with this album dropping, you know, with, you know, the next couple of months, what should we expect from you?
Basically, a rollout of the story itself,
uh-huh.
you know. What we've decided to do is get visuals for as many of the songs as possible that kind of get grouped together.
Okay.
And you see the story kind of just unfold, you know, it's messy. It's uncomfortable, it's fun,
ooh,
it's sexy,
mm-hmm.
you know, it's just all over the place. So we get the story, which I like to call the butterfly story, kind of rolling out in the next couple of months. And I'm just waiting to see what happens, you know, as the visuals unfold and as each and every story kind of comes to life, you know, in uh-huh. front of people. I'm just waiting to see what's going to happen in this album because I have no idea. Yeah.
So for somebody that's sitting at home right now, what is that one thing that nobody knows about Lady Zamar?
Too many things.
Okay.
I just want to have fun, man.
Okay.
That's it. Like, life is just too short. I just want to have fun, yeah.
Okay, so obviously we live in a social media based, you know,
yeah.
world right now. If I would ask you what's one thing that's positive about social media, you know, in your career?
In my career, I feel like I get a lot of opportunities to express thoughts
uh-huh.
and things that a lot of young people go through, not mm-hmm. just girls.
Mm.
I speak a lot on body positivity. I speak on confidence.
Uh-huh.
I speak on just being a good person
okay.
a lot. I also try using my social media to give voice to the unsaid things in society. You know, and sometimes as an artist, you just got to put yourself out there. But yeah, that's how I see social media. It has such a beautiful side to it
mm-hmm.
that
yeah.
we should exploit more as people
uh-huh.
and just start focusing too much on all the weird vibes that
yeah,
happen there.
And
yeah.
there are weird vibes.
Yeah.
So normally what we do on the show, you know, when we have like big time names
yeah.
Coming on the show, because, you know, Joburg has a big industry happening. Durban is trying to build something. And Cape Town is like a very young, you know, baby that we're still trying to push. If, you know, there's a kid sitting at home right now and one day they want to be Lady Zamar, what would you say to them?
Don't try to be Lady Zamar.
Okay.
Try to be yourself. But more than anything, I've found in life that the more honest you are mm-hmm. about the things that you do, the more easily people understand you and gravitate towards you. So don't try to force yourself into a space that where you don't feel comfortable. Try to be around people that motivate you and make you see the goodness in yourself. People that don't lie to you and tell you that you're good at something that you're actually not good at. Surround yourself with people who will tell you that this is your strength and build around that and try to be as authentic as possible. Don't go out of your way to be authentic because I feel like there's no human being that can be a copy of another person. But do not in any way try to be someone that you're not. Yeah, that's how I feel like if people did more of that, there'd be more success stories out there.
You're sitting at home right now. You heard it first right here on Hype It Up. Be as authentic as you possibly can be. So right about now, you're about to please us with a performance, right?
Yeah.
You know, I don't know what song you're going to perform. Which one?
It's called Sunshine.
Sunshine. Right here on Hype It Up. You heard it. And I'm not going to waste no more time. And just before I leave you, you know, to do your thing, any last words that you, you know, you would like to say?
Live large, have no regrets.
Live large, no regrets at all. Anyways, thank you so much for pulling through to the show.
Thank you for having
me. And I can't wait, you know, to hear the song. I can't wait to see the album flourish for the rest of the year, for the rest of the years. And best of luck to everything that you're going to be touching.
Thank you.
Right about now.
Thank
so
you.
I'm going to leave you to do your thing. But, you know, I kind of like don't want to go, but
I
have to go.
I can see that.
Yeah, you know.
Take your chair with you.
Your life.
baby.